Hello everyone, this is your host Robert Flames, and welcome back to Prey. The first episode was actually the demo, but now this is the full game. So for now, I did everything up to this point again to get back to where I was. I'm going to show you something, because I pre-ordered the game. I get the shotgun. This is all the stuff I got since I pre-ordered the game. Shotgun. And newer mods. Health. Recycler shielding. Which, I don't know what that is. Okay, why not? It's here. Shotgun shells. Mineral materials, same stuff like that, more materials, and more shells. That's what I get for pre-ordering the game. A little update though on the way. Let's see. I'm gonna give you a little update here since I've been a little... this game here, I've done a couple things different. And in the first video here, I did the first thing I did was instead of getting repair right away, I got can you remember? I got hack the first time, and then I went. Then I got when I got the next one, I went back to it. For now, I think I should get this. And then get that. And then I'll go back down to engineer and then get this. There, that should be the end of that. Let's go over here and see what I can do now. I am actually out of these, believe it or not. Actually, I had a glue because I honestly was using going. I was actually trigger happy a little bit. Okay, let's go to shotgun shells. I think I have enough to make them. I always like to have extra ammo. Don't got enough of them. What else? I can make bolts, but nah. Okay, y'all get anything in here I can place for junk. No. Pretty much no. But however, everyone, I do got these. I can do them. And this is suit repairs. I got a couple of them. So what I'm going to do is open up my eyeball. And I'm going to upgrade. It's your shotgun. And upgrade that. I probably should upgrade the glue gun, but for right now I'm just gonna use this. What is this thing? You can hear at the moment. I'm gonna put all my my guns. And I think that is all I can do. Yeah, that's all I can do for now. So, with that being said, we're gonna move on. I'm pretty sure we'll be coming back here, though.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Well, that's good. Make me do things. Yes, I'm pretty sure I know the combat basics. Let's unlock that door. Oh, good. Back out. Back off. Anybody else want a piece of me? I don't got any to spare. Actually, please don't have a piece of meat. I forgot to do one thing. Like a dum-dum. That is spare parts. This is what I need. I want to use. Okay, that's good. We used. Then we'll eat you. Okay. You know these mad in there. Let's figure out making you madder. Hey, I know you. You're the real one. Let's just fully load you up. Now, where'd that mimic I saw earlier go in here? I know he's around. Where are you, mimic? Is it you? No. I really don't know everyone. I just vanished. For now, I prefer the shotgun because it's like a little bit more powerful than the pistol is there. But the pistol will work. I've been working on the shotgun. I shoot you in the face. Alright, I wasn't originally sold on this game. I won't lie about it. Because I wasn't exactly sure with this game. I've never played the original Prey. What the heck? You're a person.
What the heck happened to you? Weren't you originally a person? That's not like a person's name.
Anyway, they're supposed to, I've heard, because I'm guessing from these Nerf guns, Nerf errors here. There is a Nerf gun in here somewhere. I'm probably just going to throw that in the fabricator. Hello. Probably going to throw that in the second thing, because I'm not much fan for non-lethal, just for distractions. I'm more of a guns blazing, hope I don't get killed process kind of guy. If you haven't figured out from any of my videos. Nobody likes you. You can't ship it home. It's already been noticed. 1 month pay makes it go away. Basically, you're blackmailing them from not telling on them. It's basically what you're doing there. Not snitch him out. A month's pay. Well, I don't know. Is it kind of worth it? Wait, whose office is this? I don't know. Is it kind of worth it, really? Oh, not get snitched on. Yeah, there's that. There it is. Just distract people with it. I'm not much for distractions. I'm more of a guns blazing kind of guy. I suppose they can come useful. No power. But I don't know. Okay, so something tells me don't do that. That'd be a bad decision. You know me, I'm good for bad decisions. Alright, let's keep looking around here. I'm sure something in here has to be good. Baseball mitt. Don't even have a clue idea who this place is. Unless you guys want to read that, go ahead. Pause and read that because my reading is terrible. Go right ahead. If you guys want me to actually read stuff in the future, just down the comments below, let me know. I don't got a problem doing it. Just don't be surprised if I get stuck like halfway through the whole thing. Whose office are you? This is that person I think we just killed. I believe. I think Yuri sounds like a girl's name. To be honest with you, so I'm assuming it's a girl. Oh,
In case you're ever wondering why I turn off the music in this game, in any games, I don't really know what's copyrighted music and what's not on this game very well, or any games, so I don't feel like taking that risk. So that's why I turn that off. And also, I kind of feel like when I do that, it gives the game more of a creepy vibe when you're in a situation with this horror games and that. It makes it feel more creepy. Now, where is that? I wonder if I jump now, I'd die. I'm not gonna find that out. Wee! But I might. Jump here. Well, I ain't dead. I think I just broke my leg. So let's go back up and try what I was doing again, please. Out breaking my leg is a possibility. Because breaking my legs would be bad. And I don't want to break my legs any more than I just probably already did. Because over here is a platform. And the platform is where I'm trying to go to. Well, I don't have the passcode, so we'll hack it. That was a close call. Really? Okay, I'll eat that. Drink that. And drink that. What else? And repair my suit. That should do it. That should do it. So now that's done. And I didn't pay attention last time. So I upgraded the shotgun. I'm gonna upgrade the pistol this time. Don't think there's any more. Okay, that's good. And now I'm gonna install these. Decisions, security, firearms. I think this time I'm gonna upgrade, go back to engineer. not engineer, science. And I'm gonna increase my hacking. And when I come back to this party, when I get more, I'll this time go to security. I haven't done anything in that yet. Now. I hope there's one of those recycling things around here. That would be really helpful. Alright, let's look around. Okay, I got the security office key card. That's good. Parts. Oh, still exploring. Honestly, everyone, that sucked. It was right in my face. I don't like things in my face. Not like that. No smoking. Well, give me a cigarette and I'll light it up. Also, everyone, honestly, though, I don't smoke. I just wanted to say that in part that said no smoking. It sounded interesting to say. Alright. Got any here? We got everything in here, I think. Let's move that. So. Wait, what? Oh, there's a room here? But I don't have enough. I can't carry that yet. Let's go back up, because we're on the other side now. I didn't really explore over here. Maintenance access only. Okay, that's for maintenance. Sales division. That's where I was when I get that, get attacked by that person that was transformed into that thing. Okay, okay. Now I got the gist of this. Whee! Stairs! No. Just, no. Take that. Once again, not enough room. Why not? Still too much on inventory. And take that. Now, one of these days, I'm going to need one of these toilets up in here, and they're just going to push the... There's going to be one dead body in there, or freaking mimics all night. Somebody had a light read. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to turn to my office real quick. And get rid of some of this junk.
Good morning, Talon. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
Well, this is morning. It's been, what, a day? And nobody cares about breakfast right now. Everybody's either dead or trying to run for their lives. Yeah, I'm gonna return to my office real quick, get rid of some of this junk that I've seemed to have gathered and completely forgot my mission. Okay, let's transfer junk. Let's transfer them. And I'm transferring this dang thing. I don't like that. Okay. Let's make shotgun shells. Not enough to make shotgun shells. Wouldn't you know it? Nine millimeter bullets? I don't even have to make them. Well, that was a complete waste another time.
Scanning target, no alien.
Alright, so I went that way last time. I'm gonna go down here. This is the way to my room, I think. How do I get to it, I wonder? Interesting. It's the trauma center. Which I think we were supposed to go here, but I'm not exactly sure. Okay, tracking bracelet. Yeah. I hear things that sound like walking heavenly, and I don't like it. Let's download that. staff loungings. It looks like I can... In order to get to it, I gotta go back out the door. Around. Down and into another area. Okay. I'm going to look up these crew members here, so maybe they could become useful to me. They might have something for me later. Okay. Most of them all look dead, so I'm gonna go with the normal ones. Maybe I'll go with this one here, and then after that, I think in the next episode, before I go do the main mission, I'm gonna go look for this person. Maybe they can become some use to me. Alright, well, if you like this video, hot the like button, hot the comments, hot the subscribe button. It's so much easier to find me that way. And as always, we'll watch the next full moon. See ya.
Up my pants. Because they took my pants. I don't know where my pants are at now, but I'll find it. Because they're my pants. Especially the design